second and goal from the 2-yard line.
I won't be surprised to see the play action flat to the and fullback. There it is.
Play action, wide open, touchdown, hey. France. Number 31, Jerome Valbon, wide open in the end zone. And Barry, you called those two last two plays perfectly. You said it was going to be a run, then you called play action to the flats, and you got it. Both well, it guys
only,
were open.
It only made sense. I mean, they're in a heavy run formation, double tight end. Osher is showing blitz. They want to get back there. Fullback wide open in the flat. I mean, if Paul couldn't make that throw.
And they actually had two guys open. There was a fullback open in the flat and the tight end open in the corner.
He had a touchdown.
He had his pick.
So now France, after trailing earlier in this game, has now come back to take a 7-point lead. And this is a different ball game, just like that.
And if you would have asked me before the game, how does France win this game, I would have told you Jerome Alexandre has to have a huge monster game for France to win this one. He has one catch for like 10 yards, and France is up by 7.
And I think that that's just the talent that they have and the coach figuring out ways to use it.